Hey, I thought I'd do another quick video about Joomla. This time I'm talking a little bit more about what Joomla is. Joomla is actually open source software. The nice thing about that is it's free and freely available to anyone. You just download it straight from their website, upload it to your web server. The main goal of Joomla is to create and maintain websites. It works as a content management system. The way it works is for your website, the content is actually saved in a database online. For this one, this is a Joomla 1.6 install with the sample data. The content saved in this table here, and these are all the different articles for the website. So, a big benefit of Joomla is the ability to log into the website. We'll actually go ahead and do that real fast. And you could actually edit the articles directly. So if you want to update professionals here, we just click on the little edit icon. It brings up the editor. You go in. Now, so if you want this first sentence to be bold and italics and underlined, we make our changes, hit save, and it shows up on the website right away. And you can do that for any of the articles just by clicking the edit icon here. Joomla also gives a backend where you can actually change the look and the feel of the website. Joomla is a template-based program. So, excuse me. So right now we have a default template fruit shop that is starred here, letting us know that it's the default template. So if we want to, we could actually click on Park Site, make that the default template. So when we go back to website and we go back and refresh, we actually have a whole different look and feel, but we have the same exact content. We don't have to download files, make changes, and re-upload the files. Everything was done by swapping templates. Now the templates are actually files on the web server. These are the templates for this server. So you got the bees and the Milky Way template here. So if you want to, you could actually jump to Milky Way. Refresh. And that is now pulling from this folder. Whole different look and feel with the same exact content. So that's one of the big benefits about Joomla. The other really big benefit is it's expandable. They have an extensions directory with tons and tons of extensions. A lot of them are for free or really cheap. Some of the things it looks like they are featuring a gallery, so you could have an image gallery, login pop-up, have your login for the front-end pop-up instead of just typing it straight in. A lot of different stuff. You can make an online store, a blog, a lot of possibilities for it. Joomla has a demo for their website. I don't know if I'd recommend the demo. It requires you to register with the site and it gives you a 30-day account where you could actually just download the software for free just by clicking it. And it downloads it, you don't have to register or sign up for their website. And then from there, you could actually just upload it to your web server. You have until you decide to delete it. Nice thing about that is you could actually get your hands dirty on the source code and uploading templates directly to the website. So I'd recommend using Joomla or at least checking it out. It's one of the nicer content management systems right up there with WordPress and Drupal. A lot of other companies are using it. IHOP, their website is actually using an older version of Joomla. Harvard's using Joomla 1.5. Green Mavens using 1.5. Outdoor Photographer, I never heard of them, but they're also using Joomla. PlaySHakespeare.com, Senso. Also, Microsoft has a website where they're offering a lot of support for Joomla as well. I haven't looked into this one too much. I just noticed they had it and opened it. Only bad thing with this is it's not actually built using a Joomla site, but they do support Joomla through IIS and have a lot of information available, it looked like. So if you have any questions or any comments, or feel free to comment or send me a message, and hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching.